You know, everybody can do their little victory lap and talk about bipartisanship, John. And I'm not trying to be an obstructionist here. To the contrary, I'm saying, can we all get in a room and have a Rodney King moment and work towards something that it reflects the common sense bottom-up approach that the voters and the, certainly the insureds of our country, you, me, and others, want to be done.